Robotclub production. This is my robot called Automated Shopping Mall Trolley. This is the sensor and four wheels. This is how it works. When people climb on it and place their hand on the sensor, it will start moving forward. When they want to stop the trolley, they can remove their hands. So after that, they can load in things and continue moving forward. By this way, handicapped people and old people don't have to push the trolley with load. Thank you.